for you. It is for you. Whatever God's purpose is for your life, just wait on him. Lean and wait upon the Lord. Shall renew their strength. He'll make it all right. Anybody know him? Won't he make it all right? Yeah. And ain't he all right? Ain't he all right? Yes. 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 Oh, yes. Been so good. Ain't he been good? Ain't he been good? Brought me a mighty long way. We've come a long way. Wait on him. Wait on him. He may not come when you want him to come. Wait on him. Wait on him. Oh, yes. In here, I said, I know it's all right. There may be somebody not come to know the Lord Jesus as Savior, and He has made Himself available to us. Romans chapter 10 says that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in thine heart that God has raised Jesus from the dead. I hear you. Wait on him. You messing with me. Did y'all hear what she said? Yeah. Now it ain't my fault. Yeah. I said it ain't my fault. Yeah. I tried my best to let this thing alone. Yeah. Y'all had a message with me. Yeah. You had it for yourself. Yeah. And, I think I got a partner in this house. Yeah. You don't hear what I'm saying. I think I'll hook up with my partner. Yeah. He's all right. Yeah. Is there anybody else in here? Yeah. Ain't he all right? Yeah. Ain't he all right? Yeah. Anybody else in here? Yeah. Ain't he all right? Yeah. Can I get a witness over here? Yeah. I see a witness over here. Yeah.
Yeah!
where he brought me from. When I think about all the channels I had to go through, when I think about the suffering, the pain, the heartache, the heartbreak, the being walked on and being talked about, and yet he didn't let go. Let go of my hand. Here I am. I'm a living testimony. We better get out of here. The visitors are going to say we don't know how to act. They ain't going to want to come back. But I feel all right. Romans chapter 10 says that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and believe in thine heart that God has raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. So we extend the invitation for the reception of those who would come to Jesus.